this is a generation that reads the word. This is a generation that listens to the word. They have it in their car. They have it in their bedroom. They have it in their bathroom. It's on their phones. It's everywhere. They listen to it. They're confessing. They're speaking it.